back to Angie's Creative Studio. Today I am going to do this floral called Border Paradise. I have never seen one of these, and I was looking through a book and seen it, and so that's how this came about. I am using watercolors. I am using one of my new travel brushes, and I'll have a link down below for these. I am using my pretty excellent paint set that I got about a year or so ago. I got 2 tubs of water, and I got everything on my desk. So, to start off with, I'm going to do this part and this part that's green. And I am going to mix my greens with some medium yellow or yellow cadmium and some blue. And you can use whatever you have. Don't have to have a big set, as I'm fixing to show you. And I'm just going to go in, and this is a number 4 round. And I'm just going in, just like so. And there will be a lot of quiet time, because if I'm doing something that I don't see the need to talk, I'm not talking. You'll probably hear the weed eater, who knows what all. Now I'm going to take that same yellow and I know y'all can't see what I'm doing on my palette, but I am taking yellow. I'm rinsing my brush and I'm going to take, now I'm not for sure what color this is, it's red. And I am making an orange, and I'm going to have to add more yellow. And, I want just a little bit more yellow. These little brushes don't mix as fast as those big ones. And then I'm just going to water it down and take just the tip and just kind of highlight it with the orange. I'm just getting my base, my underlying done. This is screwed it. Did y'all see that? Okay. Now, I'm taking the same blue that I took to make my green, and I'm going to make some purple. And then I'm taking the same red as I used with the orange. And that's called, well, we'll have a little bit of I'm going to mix some more green, just the same way I did last time. I think I was. And you can tell one of my deals of water is getting dirtier. Okay, I don't want the hard line, so I'm going in just with a damp brush and to soften those. I'll just add a tad of yellow. I'm going to do the same with this, and I'm going to kind of bring that out some. I see nobody is texting that. That's it. Text too. Maybe we won't be bothered. Where's my $2? I have never noticed that thing until today. Okay. I took just a little bit of the yellow and to make it lighter through here. The blue. I'm mixing in with the green to make it a little bit darker. Okay, now I'm going back in with the orange. And just kind of doing getting it in. Taking some yellow. I just need just a tad of yellow. Okay. Okay, I'm taking some red. My phone's going crazy, guys. I'm sorry. And I'm just going in and just kind of making lines. I'm just going back in with the red to make this. I might have to wait until it dries a little. we just add it, we're going to just go ahead and do these two. And we're going to go back in and touch up. I'll be drunk. long to blow dry this to get this hot where I can go in and finish it real quick. And I am using, actually this is a hairbrush. And I've just took the brush off and using it as a hair dryer. It's great, guys. If you have one and don't have a hair dryer or a heat gun, I've got both. And now I'm taking a a Jelly Roll white gel pen, and I'm going to go in and do my white highlights. I say I am. And pretty much this is done. Now you can add a background to this. I'm just going to leave it like it is. See, wasn't it? I'm gonna see if I can lighten this up just a little. I'm not happy with these lights. I'm just going in and lighting up my ink marks because I'm not liking it. They are too bold for me. And then just dabbing the water off of it. And screwing up. Alright. I'm going to leave this alone before I really mess it up. I hope y'all enjoyed this tutorial. Give us a thumbs up if you did. And we'll catch you later. Have a blessed day. Bye.